Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be solving for a in 5 times a minus 2 equals 30. So our first step is going to be to distribute that 5 to both the a and the minus 2. So now we have 5a minus 10 equals 30. We add 10 to both sides, and we get 5a equals 40. To get a by itself, we divide both sides by 5, and we get a equals 8.